What is up, you guys? ThatNerdIsaac2006 here with another review today. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Marvel Legends Disney Plus Wave US Agent. I love this thing. Quite a lot. Fucking box out of here. Oh god. Accessory wise, he comes with two fists, but I can only find one for now. Why isn't that in focus? I don't know what happened to the other one. And that's also how it's going to be for my Wanda. From my Wanda review. From this wave, I lost some of her. I lost one of her glowing hands in Tennessee, with my mom's at my mom's place. So that really fucking sucks. Fuck it. But other than that, this figure is really, really good. I really like him. I highly recommend him. Has a whole lot of really nice detail. I do need to paint the white on his chest though and get rid of the star, but that's something I can deal with later. He has a lot of basic articulation for Marvel Legends nowadays. Pinless elbows, dumbbell joint at the neck. He's cool. I please pick him up. He's really good. This is another recording because I forgot to say my outro. This has been That Nerd Isaac, rolling out. Peace.